Hello, this is a video to show how to make a curve in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default object. To add a curve, we can go to Add, Curve. We can choose Bezier Curve, Bezier Circle, or we can choose Left Curves, Left Circle. In this tutorial, I choose Bezier Curve. And we can go to the panel. We can adjust the size. I will keep it in 1. And then I go to the top view. If we want to edit the curve, we can select the curve and go to Edit Mode. So we got the point and handle to control the curve shape. I select the point and we can use G to move it and R to rotate the handle and S to scale the handle. I move it here. Also, we can pick an individual point and move it. Pick it and G to move it. I'm going back. Actually, we can use gaze mode to control the location, the rotation, and the scale of the point and handle. To add a point to the curve, we can select one of the point and press E to add a point to extrude the curve. And then we can use S to scale it and R to rotate it. If we want to add the point in the middle of the curve, we can select the two vertex and right click and subdivide. In the subdivide panel, we can choose number of the points. I will keep it in 1. And then I use the point to make a curve shape. I select a point and G to move it here and select another point and G to move it here and scale it down a bit and G to move it here and R to move it, something like this. After editing the curve, we can go back to object mode. And then if you want to add the geometry to the curve, we can go to object data properties and then go to geometry. We can extrude it and offset. I'm going back to 0. And then we can add the fingers. And we can fill the cap or not to fill the cap. We can change the cross-section profile, for example, something like this. Or we can definite our own shape. For example, we can add another curve. I choose Bezier circle. I scale it and move upwards here. So I select the original curve. And go to Bevel object and choose the new Bezier circle. So if we edit the circle, we can change the shape of the cross section. Now I'm going back to object mode and select the curve and adjust the run and delete the cross section Bezier circle. And go to the top view. If we want to change the thickness of the curve, we can add another Bezier curve. I move it here and scale it a bit. So select the original curve and go to object data properties. We can use tap per object and select the new Bezier curve. To edit the thickness, we can select the new Bezier curve and go to Edit Mode. And then we can select the two points and right click to select the subdivide to add the point. I choose 3. And then we can select a point. And if we move down to reduce the thickness, we move up to increase the thickness. So I increase the thickness for this. And increase a bit and reduce something like this. And then we can go back to object mode. Finally, if we want to change the curve to merge, we can select the curve and right click and choose converge to merge. This is how we can make a curve in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Martis V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.